here to the second battle of... Eventually trying to find it. Second battle of Act 6 of World 4. So these little puzzles though first on the way. So this will move the green, obviously. The red, I'm sure. All the way over there. So there's only one switch to hit here. Okay. Oh, wait. It's cracked. He's down. Okay. Let's just get rid of these all together. I can't see them. Why not? You guys saw it, right? Oh, I can just go straight to it almost. Pretty much. Ooh. Blue. Red, though. There you go. From the table. Do we want that over here? Do we want to try to get it? Fine. There we go. Look at that. Only took one switch. Wait, that much time. Heart of Darkness. See, that's what I'm talking about. That's what I worked my butt off for, I guess. Let's see what's going on over here. They don't like these things. Getting the blue switch won't really do me anything. I think we want to... Yeah, go that way. It's wide open. See this red guy. We don't like it. We don't like that one. Is there anything over there that I'm missing? Nope. Just walk all the way down. Or just straight over here. Okay, so we need the blue. They're all open, so... Oh. Hey, see the problem. So we don't want that one anyways. I would say, unless we want a different red, that maybe takes me back. Let's see, this one doesn't move the ladder. Probably this one, I'd have to hit it twice. Yeah. Not even so, then I just can go across there. Figure out it. Can't even get across. So I'd say it's pretty safe to say that they don't like this blue one. Probably like the first one, really. Okay. They don't like that either. Yeah. Oh, cooking. Probably a whole mess of goodies and secrets. Oh. We want that treasure, is my guess. Is there a green one that goes back? There's only one green one altogether. Looks like to me. I don't think we even want this blue one, I'm gonna be honest. It's not really setting us up for much here. There's the only other way I can get across here. Ooh, let me see how I like this. Just for later. I'll eventually probably need to hit those. There we go. Oh, one more. Yeah, we're going back for it. I think we need it anyways. It looks shiny and something. No, why not? Hmm. Probably an easier way to do this, but here we are, we're committed. There we go, I think. Oh. Let me change the blue. Oh. Mm-hmm. fucking with that statue. Okay, there's only one green that moves the needle. There's the green switch. Oh yeah, there it is. One more. No, I can go across it, right? Yeah. Yeah, I think it's the one with that trophy. It's cool.
How bad do we want it?
Let's see. I mean, it's around. See if there is one. Take me back. Ooh, here we go. Hey. Wasn't that much extra effort? Oh, looks like we probably needed it anyways. Yeah, we did. Yes. Oh, we didn't need it, but we got it. For another artwork, right? Yeah. Great. In the museum. Woohoo. They're both down? I bet you they're both down. Yeah. So that's the way the game wants me to go. We're gonna check what's over here. Wow. Oh, restart. Yeah, we're out. I think we're good. Continue forward here. Here we go, kids. There's our next battle. Uh-oh. Let's see what's out here first. Let's check these out, you know? Oh, there's my kitty yelling at me. What are you doing out of bed? You're supposed to be petting me. Why isn't he petting me? Huh. You want to see my kitty? She comes up here, I'm not gonna go chase her. You should be in bed, petting me. And come up here. I want some whole extra path here. Artwork. Right. I guess. Oh, they're both down here.
Wow.
At least we got two artworks, you know? Great. Our museum is gonna look fantastic. No, you should be getting to bed. Okay, loves being pet. Loves it. Okay, now what are we on? Alright, yes, to our battle here. Alright. Escort spawning again. Yeah, that's... Oh, this is a long one. For the most recent. Get Yoshi a try. Yeah. I'd say we went lazy. We need the Smasher? Oh, taking this tube. soon. Ooh, if I could smoke all these guys, that'd be cool. Who does double? Luigi, ironically. And do a double jump. It's like, thank God he's a sniper. unless they could hoist somebody up here and then. That'd be great for the Yoshi bomb. And that would be good. God, I spent all this money. Ooh, triple trip. Gotta be careful here. Do some damage. Honestly. There's four of them stacked right next to each other. I don't even know if you could throw that. I would think a team jump could make it there if I line up somebody here. I feel like these rockets, or rather these rockets. Smashers. So. Only 30% though? Those freaks. I don't know if I've even come across that before. There we go again. Hitting X instead of Y. Technique. It's only technique. I like the best. I'm gonna blast her too. Man. And the story also is decent. Like, I would like the ability. Alright, buddy. Not a good contestant to be forced to have for this one. Spawning gonna take a long route. I think we still want this squad. I do. Let's test, make sure there's no other ability. Maybe we're overlooking. That could be useful. Heal. Dash. I mean, there's a ton of them out there, so I think. Yeah, we want to dash. Rabbid Mario is tempting. And I can slam him. I can hammer him all. Let's see, Mario. Instead of upgrading this. No? Track shoes on. Some track shoes. Alright, we're gonna just go with this squad and figure it out. I think the one is here, looks like. Both of theirs. Our damage gonna be dealt when we're moving. I bet you, I think they're all bombers too. They're ready to blow up with ice. I don't know, sniper. This guy is a grenadier. And these guys can travel anywhere anyway, so. Okay. I think we want to put Luigi up on the rooftop first. So he can. Blow up the terrain. I think we can take some shots at it, I think. We'll get him down next turn. There we go. We're going to damage all of them and blowing up the ice. Oh, and push them all. Oh, that's great. Oh, that's fantastic. Fantastic. Now you guys can go to town. He's taking a long way around. Tempted. It's like, we can kill one, but let's always do that. I feel like I should have used his M power. No. Now that they're all exposed, you know. Let's see if we're doing enough damage. With one. Yeah. Plenty. We could save it. Yeah. We'll use both their heroes our next turn. Well, I forgot. They're peekaboos, anyways. So. Here we are. Okay. In that case, should have probably done that to start, but better late than never, I guess. Can I shoot anything? What I'm going to do with the Luigi is both these guys are next to each other, that's just fantastic. Somehow hit the other peekaboo guy. I'm gonna be mad at you. I don't know if you can. I do like this. I think we could shoot at the peekaboo guy. Nice. Already dead anyways. Nice. I like it. And you can certainly go wherever your heart desires. Clear some things out. Feeling good. Come on over here, guys. Let's get my hero sight range here. Yeah, there we go. They knew to put the shield on me. He's intelligent. Launch the other one. Shoot him. What does it say? Am I not in range yet? Or... Honey. I am. Nice. Oh, take the kill. Funny, Luigi's triple shot. Broken. I don't know why they didn't start with that. just enough. Oh, you can even go right here. That's quite the toss range, guys. These are pretty strong. Alright, that's a hit, right? Like, not gonna be like, yes, but some. That's first at least. I think there's at least two. Handy. I mean, I don't think I can hit him, but of course, nice shot. It's like, come on. Oh, that must be for him specifically. He's gonna be getting pretty close here. I don't think I can shoot anybody. Yeah, that one. It's at least weak in that ice there. Nice. I wouldn't mind an ink here. Wouldn't mind it. Thanks. Ask and you shall receive. Let's get this guy covered. Okay. I think we're good with that. No dashing? No, they wanna drop bombs. Nope. One shot. Who's getting that second shot? Bam! And 60 for my dash. Ugh, close. I need one more person to dash him. I think we can make that out. Just outside his range. Upgrades the itchy feet, you know. Do you well. Can we come on, hurry up this? Nice. I'll just go back here and shoot him twice at this point. Should be back too, right? Yes. There's a shield up, of course. Of course it is. He will probably live to fight another day. Yeah, pardon me. Okay. Here's where it is. I'm gonna go in that corner. I think that's gonna be pit for the others. Yeah. outside the range too. Do we go to itchy feet? No hero sight then. I don't think it'll matter. I will be dead. It's a promise. People that are coming up from behind, maybe not so much. One of the rare times that that's actually coming handy. The sniper. I'll give you the high ground from here. Oh my god. This movement is just unreal. How do people not like Luigi? Just, I guess, obviously his health is his biggest deficiency, but keep him safe. You know? He's a sniper anyways. With how much movement you have, and the sentry truck, you really... Oh, I'm coming. Yeah, he wanted... Oh, he did get a chance to shoot me. And here I thought I was safe. I'm turning back now. I don't think we can hit Luigi. Still has his hero sight. That actually hits. That's the thing. It's like, I wish it, like, would tell me if it hit from here. Because it's like those small barriers. It's like, you don't really know. They make it look like it's going to do damage, but watch. Oh, okay. No, it does. It does. Checks out. Might as well. Okay. So we need to get a shot. Oh boy. Oh, I'm gonna have to go here then. Just to protect myself. And you guys are gonna have to go there. Hope that was fun. I think he has his rocket. I just used it last turn. Yeah. Well, no cover, but we got some high ground. Maybe we can shoot him, who knows? I don't know how they determine what guns can and can't hit over those small barriers, but. Nice. Honey just means he can't move, so still get hit, but right. Oh, is that hit? Oh, look here. See? But it showed damage, so it's like shoot at your own risk, apparently. I don't want to move the lady. Ooh, they might though. Ooh, crit, burn, and 11 every time? Jesus.
Whoopsie.
The Valkyrie's gonna shoot over though. I'm gonna drop a bomb on Mario. Come on, take him out. Nice. The ink is helpful regardless. Right. And he gets ink. It's like, it's broken. It's broken, people. This is a 13 cell. I think it's 15 with his new upgrading guns. Like, he can shoot you essentially across the board. Oh, well, we're done. Alright, there it is. There it is. Battle clear. 5 out of 6. And that should be the finish. 2 perfects. Under our scores like we wanted, guys. That should be Act 6 of World 4. I'll play the storyline for you guys if you want to see it. Making another boss for us by accident. Yeah, watch. Thanks guys, that is the end of World 4 Act 6.